You're at 4040 to 4078 Courtney Road, Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
Exactly.
However many chances you need.
All right, let's get on the board now.
There's a lot of money to be had in the parlay.
Miami needs to win the game by more than 9. The last place a man could be a man.
I guarantee he did it from a position of f*** you.
Hot on fire!
On the board, powered by FanDuel.
Use that bonus code c***.
All right, so listen, I've come to a strong opinion on one of the four games, and there was a major injury update that has gotten me there. Learn the words Ogunjobi. What does that mean to you?
How do you spell it? Can you use it in a sentence?
It means Cincinnati's down their lone nose tackle and the most important cog in their run D. And Ogunjobi translates to almost 2 yards a carry from when he plays and when he doesn't. Derrick Henry at practice, full pad, full contact. Tennessee at home, and look at that spread, 3.5. Vegas is very comfortable with Tennessee. I love Joe Burrow. So does everybody else. I'm rooting for the Bengals. So is everyone else. And that spread's just hanging out there like a fart in an elevator. The same way that Georgia was laying 7.5 to the Wolverines, and you went, why is that not just sub-7? It's Tennessee all the way for me. The Bengals won their Super Bowl. They won a playoff game. They're being told how pretty they are. And Tennessee's lying in wait. And they're going to lean on them. And they're going to lean on them again. And Cincinnati does not have the answers to stop them. And Derrick Henry off what? 6 weeks of sitting on the beach? Oh, baby. I'll lay to 3.5. Tighten up. Tennessee on the board.
I love that you've been looking at the injury report. Look at you. The same injury report is why you need to be looking at the Rams this weekend.
We'll get there.
Okay. I just thought.
You want to go on the board?
I want to go on the board. Can I go on the board, Mike?
Use that bonus code.
Okay, absolutely. And I'm not going to bring up the quarterback of the Rams. I'm going to talk about the front of the Rams. You go up against the team that's without Tristan Wirfs and Jensen, their center, both not practicing today. Keep an eye on that. But that could be a spot where you go Rams money line.
If they're not playing, I'm 100% on board with you. It's the same reason I'm not on Frisco yet. This Jimmy Garoppolo thing. I can't place a bet today. Garoppolo doesn't play, and it's Trey Lance +9.
I have something for you because my pick.
Oh, really?
Yes.
David wants to go on the board.
Jimmy G is playing. That is the report I just saw. He is playing with torn ligaments in his wrist, though, and a busted shoulder, which means my pick is -6 Green Bay.
Yeah. I got to be honest. Hey, it's the playoffs. If guys can go out there, they will. I cannot. If you're telling me he's that banged up, it might be late to 6. Now, I know Bosa is going to play, and Werner is going to play, but Garoppolo exiting that game at any point for a rookie in Trey Lance, I can't give you that today. It's a great tidbit by you. Speaking of tidbits, let's go to the bearded Jesus himself, the man, the Lord of the Rink, Kenny Cox.
I only see 3 games in the league tonight, so I'm kind of going to punt this one a little bit. None of the overs particularly interest me.
How about an under?
But, no, there's a side that I like, though. Puck line Ducks at home against the Avs, so you're getting value. -110. It would regularly be, like, -160 or something like that. Ducks have covered the most puck lines at home and just in general in the league. And I like Colorado. They score a lot of goals, but the Ducks this year, young squad at home, could be motivated in a big game. I think the puck line is what you do if you want to bet hockey tonight.
Hey, why don't we do a prop bet? Let's talk Nate McKinnon.
That's right.
Let's talk. Overrated, underrated, 248.
Underrated, criminally.
Okay.
Not enough people in hockey know about Nate McKinnon.
Listen, you know, us hockey elite, dude.
Okay, you're not in anymore.
Coming
I kicked you out.
With 3, your favorite Hartford Whaler memories. We talk live to Ron France.
I saw your Islanders 1-0 OT last night.
Barry Trotz surprised the team off the COVID list.
That's right.
He's back. They put him in a bubble. In his little boxy suits. God, they're terrible, Kenny. 248-539, your favorite Barry Trotz moment. All right. I'm putting the Titans on the board. Costa's all in on the Rams. David gave you the Garoppolo injury update, and he wants the pack. And Kenny, responsible move, with only 3 games on the board. puck line, Colorado. We're talking McKinnon. We're talking Bob McKenzie. It's all there for you on the board.
Sportsbook of 97.1 The Ticket.
All right, so the NFL playoffs are here, and everyone can get in on the action with a risk-free bet. Now, it doesn't matter if you're new to FanDuel or not. All customers getting up to $10 back on a same-game parlay, or as Rico calls it, a two-team thingy. Same-game parlays, you combine multiple bets from one matchup, combine the bets on the money line. So, like, for instance, you like Aaron Jones rushing yards, and you like the under on, I don't know, Jeff Wilson. Yeah. That's the type of stuff people can do. Is it my thing? Not really. But, hey, look, the kids love it. That's really what it's about. So feel free, FanDuel Sportsbook, promo code TICKET. You can also, if you're new to FanDuel, 30-1 odds on any game this weekend. You bet five, you win 150. You want the details for all that? Great, go look it up. Sportsbook.FanDuel.com. You got to be 21 and up, present in Michigan. Bonus issued, non-withdrawable site credits that expire in 7 days. If you have a gambling problem, like if you bet something like a Jonathan Kuminga total like cookies last night, 1-800-GAMBLER, FanDuel.
It hit. That's all I'm saying. It hit.
That's irrelevant to the conversation. FanDuel Sportsbook, the official partner of 97.1 The Ticket.
Now's a great time to get a Toyota during our winter savings event. Hi, friends. Bill Golling here for Golling Toyota Warren, telling about some of the great values. For January, well-qualified buyers can lease the all-new 2022 Toyota Tundra SR Crewmax 4x4 sign and drive for just $299 a month. Leases for 36 months, 10,000 miles a year, zero down with just plates and acquisition due. We have a limited selection to choose from and are located at the corner of Van Dyke at 696. That's Golling Toyota Warren. Check us out online at gollingtoyota.com.
Now that the vaccine is available for children 5 and up, here's why pediatricians all over the state are recommending it.
Kids are part of the community, and they can spread COVID.
We're seeing both healthy children getting sick from the virus, as well as children with underlying health conditions.
They can easily bring the virus home to other people that are vulnerable and make them sick as well.
This vaccine can change that and keep children safe.
Over 3 billion people have been fully vaccinated now from COVID-19. After clinical trials with kids around the world, the COVID vaccine is now authorized to be safe and effective for children 5 to 11, with two small kid-sized doses.
It's essential that your children get vaccinated to protect them, to protect your families, and to protect those in the community around you.
Talk to your doctor and learn more at michigan.gov/kids-covid-vaccine. A message from the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services.
Hey, it's David Spade
and Daniel Carvey here. Join us for our new podcast, Fly on the Wall. Every week, we're going to catch up with an alum from the world of SNL.
Our old buddies like Chris Rock, Tina Fey, Tom Hanks, Martin Short, whoa, Kevin Nealon, and many more. They'll join and talk SNL from the days on the show and the days how they got on the show. Mm-hmm.
Follow and listen to Fly on the Wall, a presentation of Kings 13. Available now for free on the Odyssey app or wherever you listen to your podcasts. Man, I'm getting good.
Not available in any countries.
No joke, folks.
That's pretty good.
Planet Fitness, home of the judgment-free zone, is the official fitness partner of 97.1 The Ticket.
This hour of instant feedback brought to you by National Benefit Plans, 877-734-2200.
Friday at 7:30, the Detroit Red Wings face the Dallas Stars at Little Caesars Arena. 97.1 The Ticket street team will be there starting at 5:30. Get your tickets for every home game at DetroitRedWings.com. Details at 971theticket.com. WXYT FM and WXYT HD1 Detroit. An Odyssey station. Sports headlines all day, every day. From the Sold by Mike Z Sports Desk, this is 97.1 The Ticket.
We're brought to you by the Michigan Lottery. 10-33 Pistons continue their West Coast swing. 18-28 Sacramento, the location and the opposition tonight. The Kings are 6.5-point favorites. Tip-off just after 10 right here on 97.1 The Ticket. Piston guard Killian Hayes left the game last night with a hip injury.
Wow, that's a great
first
story.
First mock draft from Mel Kiper of ESPN has the Detroit Lions taking Oregon's Kayvon Thibodeau at number 2 overall. He has Jacksonville.